Hello?
Charlie. That's a nice name, you know that?
Better than Baldur.
I wish I had a name like Charlie.
Do you?
I didn't get one, though. I got Baldur instead. They don't like me, Charlie. Nobody talks to me anymore.
Because you're mean?
They treat me like I'm a freak. I wasn't gonna hurt her. Honest.
Who?
You don't even remember what I'm talking about, do you?
Epsilon-5?
You ruined everything for me.
I did?
I used to be a somebody before you came along.
We're all nobodies in here.
But now, it's my turn.
Uh-oh.
You're gonna pay for what you've done to me. Time to die, Charlie.
No die. Ouch.
How does it feel?
Painful?
How does it feel to know that you were suckered since the day I got here? You don't even remember what you did to me. People were afraid of me. I could get whatever I wanted. You humiliated me in front of everyone.
How'd I do that?
Charlie. What did you do to deserve this?
Tell me.
I've got to get out of here somehow.
You know, Charlie, I remember when you first got here. Just another Delta. Just another guy who would keep to himself.
My hands can't reach that right here. Well, I'll just burn myself if I do that. Ropes? The ropes are keeping my hands tied to the pipe.
What do you think you'll do?
I can't do it while he's watching, alright?
Not you, though. You had to mess everything up. You are crazy.
I am? Ah, I can't get them loose. What about with the wrench? It's too blunt to cut the ropes.
You are a very crazy man.
Can I saw it with this card? Too blunt. The card's too blunt? Can't reach it with my feet. Can I talk to this guy? Baldur. I guess he tricked me all along. I have to get these ropes off first.
Let me go.
And give up my revenge? Yeah, right! You don't know what I'm gonna do with you.
Nope. What about this grating? That's where the steam comes out from.
When I'm finished with you, Epsilon 5 will be next. Hey, what are you doing?
I can mess with the grate, I guess. And what? I'm still tied to the rope. Well, maybe that's where the gun is?
What do you think you're doing?
What do you think you're doing?
She's a good little girl.
Is she? Can't reach her with my hands. Kick it? Nothing happened. Nothing to do with it there. Card? Nothing happens.
Follows you around all day ever since you got here.
Can't do that while I'm tied up, obviously. Anything else nearby?
Just because you saved her once, she's your pet now.
I threw these ropes off. Well, what's nearby?
I don't know how you do it, Charlie. You just love getting your memory erased, don't you?
Yeah, it's awesome.
I love it too, you know? It's very fun and gratifying.
Is it? Can't help but think I kicked the grating, but that didn't work. Nothing happened.
Well, guess what? I'm going to escape without you, using your map.
At a loss here. Just turn the wheel, I guess. But I need to get my hands free first.
Giselle told me everything. We're leaving within the next week or so.
What did I do to you that was so horrible?
You... Charlie, Charlie... What am I gonna do with you?
Let me go.
And give up my revenge? Yeah, right!
Let me go.
And give...
How do I get the ropes off?
Without you. I might take epsilon-five with me, get her memory erased too. Then I can make you her enemy and me her friend.
What are we in, sixth grade? Too blunt. What can I use to cut the ropes?
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
What, for her to be my enemy? No.
Ugh, this is tiresome.
What am I missing? Call down through the grating? I can't shoot through them.
What should I do with you, Charlie?
Let me free? Tied to the pipe. Can I look at the pipe? No. Look at the wheel. It does control the steam valves. But I can't turn it.
What should I do?
I don't know.
What do you want with me?
What do you think? My revenge.
Can't help but think I missed something.
I could kill you now, or I could leave you here to rot.
Or... We got a wheel, we got ropes.
The possibilities are endless.
And we got a grate. Nothing much I can do with a grate. Nothing to do with that here. Can't reach with my hands. Nothing happened with the foot.
Hey, what are you doing?
Whatever I'm doing isn't working anyway.
Maybe. Not this again.
Not what again?
Ugh, this is tiresome.
You ain't kidding me, I don't know what the hell to do. I don't know. Should I talk to him more?
What do you want with me?
What do you think? My revenge.
What's that? What is a shard? That's like one pixel. Seriously? A broken glass shard. It must have broke off during the malfunction. Well, I gotta wait till he walks away. Where is it? Hold on.
What should I do?
Ah, almost had it. Where is it? I moved it?
I could kill you now, or I could leave you here to rot.
Yes, got it. Do I have it in inventory? I do. Sharp. I can't.
Or...
The possibilities are endless.
Sure are. I got the ropes free. I can move my hands now. I don't think I should move. He could overpower me again in a second. I thought I got the ropes free. I already cut the ropes.
I could.
If I wait till he goes off this team, I'm gonna hurt myself though. He's moving too fast. I can't time it unless he's not moving.
Nah, that wouldn't work.
Like this? He's not in the right spot. Huh. I gotta wait for him to get in the exact right spot.
Not this again.
When does he stop?
Ugh, this is tiresome.
Maybe if I talk to him at the right point.
Please don't hurt me.
Okay. You're free to go.
Really?
No.
Does he stay there? Okay. Turn the wheel. Turn the wheel.
Don't try anything funny now.
Can't tell who's watching. Shit. Not in the right spot. I need to talk to him. It comes out like here or something, I think?
What do you want with me?
What do you think? My revenge.
Now he'll turn. He's moving now. Damn it.
What should I do? I could kill you now, or I could leave you here to rot.
Moving, right?
The possibilities are endless.
I guess I talked to him. But where is it?
What did I do to you that was so horrible?
You... Jolly, jolly. What am I gonna do with you? I could.
Damn it.
Maybe. Nah, that wouldn't work. Not
maybe,
this again.
Maybe when he's standing next to me, but...
Ugh, this is tiresome.
Not in the right spot. This is tiresome.
Hey, what are you doing?
Yeah, he wasn't looking straight at me. Damn it. He only stops here and over there.
What should I do?
That's not the right... What is the right spot? Where's the steam coming out from? Where's the other grate?
I could kill you now, or I could leave you here to rot.
What's going on?
Possibilities are endless.
Comes out of where? Over here?
I could.
This is driving me insane, guys. I can't time it unless he's not moving.
What do you think? My revenge.
Oh! Cool! Ah! Finally!
My eyes!
Your whole face.
Ah! I can't see!
That's what you get.
I'm sorry.
And that too. Woof! Who are we now? Are we Azrael? Looks like we're Azrael.
Somebody's been here, all right.
We're auto-saving, which probably means we're going to be in a fight soon. What do we see? A door? Nothing else to look at?
Looks like the maintenance entrance. The front must be on the opposite end.
I've got a strong suspicion that the missing juice the Boryokudan is after is somewhere in this abandoned weather tower. Maybe I'll find what I'm looking for at the top. I only have Kane and Matthias again.
I don't need to call. I'm not getting a signal right now.
Huh. Not getting a signal. Checking my timer here. Alright. So there's no other maps. Oh, now we're getting a call.
Toby, yes, couldn't Kane.
Get a signal.
Where are you? I lost contact with your signal. Did you leave the city?
Oh, I moved a little bit.
I'm at an abandoned weather tower on the east side.
Don't tell me you're gonna...
No, I'm not going to kill the whole city. Calm down. Just looking for some lost cargo. I've got a hunch whoever stole the juice from the Boryokudan put it here. I'll call you back when I find it. Over and out.
Now, I can't help but notice he said this is a maintenance door. Which could be... We, as in Delta 6, could be on the other side of this door. Not exactly. We're not directly.
That's funny. It just shut off. Maybe somebody was using it to transport something to the top.
Maybe.
The power must be off.
What am I doing?
I don't think it's gonna move.
Oh, I'm trying to ride that? So I got conveyor. Conveyor.
The power.
Machine.
It seems to be one part of some elaborate contraption to power this conveyor belt. No levers, no switches, no buttons. There's nothing to do there.
Well, then just kick it.
I don't think I want to break it.
Nah.
I can't use...
Let me guess I can't get through. Oh. No? Not calling?
I don't need to call Matthias.
I meant to hit Kane.
Kane here.
Kane.
Yeah?
You think you could help me out with...
Go ahead.
Find the juice.
Do you have any idea where juice would be in an abandoned weather tower?
Well, if it's not at the bottom, then there's only one way up.
Never mind.
Exactly.
How's it going up there?
You found the juice yet?
I got a feeling it's here, but I haven't uncovered anything yet.
You are planning to use it to take down the Boreokudim, right?
I have to find my brother.
Call me back when you find it.
All right.
Okie dokie.
Never mind.
So I got a ladder.
Going up.
Got an exit as well. Let's check out the exit. Oh wait, gears.
Another part of this giant contraption.
Did I get the gears?
I can't pick those up. They're securely fastened to a part of a larger mechanism.
Well, there's my answer. What was it, pipe?
Somebody must have stuck the pipe here to stop the gears.
Can we remove it?
It's firmly wedged between the gears.
Hmm. Well, can we blast it?
I'm not going to go around and shoot everything I see.
We kick it. Oh, there you go. Now can we take it?
Got it.
Cool. You know, this game kicking is very useful.
Another part of this giant contraption.
Now can I take them?
I can't pick those up.
Alright.
They're stuck in place.
Well, step one, we remove the pipe, though. And now we have a pipe.
I'm not going to put it back in there. I just got it out.
Cool. I was hoping he'd say something funny like that.
I can't use those objects together.
I notice we don't have our carbon thing anymore.
That doesn't need to be picked.
Carbon emitter, carbon something. Alright. Alright, so what's... out here? A notice?
Notice. Main auxiliary power has been shut off. To reactivate machinery and apparatuses, you must first flip on the central power switch located on the second floor in the conveyor room. After you reactivate the main auxiliary power, this diverting machine will be online via the leftmost switch. This machine will reroute power to one, and I repeat, only one, sub-device. The auxiliary power has been cut down to 10%. Only one device may be activated at a time. Any attempt to activate any secondary devices will shut off the power due to a shortage. Work safely, Chief Engineer.
Damn.
Notice. After you... the auxiliary... work...
I was trying to take the notice.
There's nothing to kick there.
Hmm.
It's off.
Well, I have to turn on the power. Where's the plug? Wait, where's the plug? Wait, Plug.
I think this connects back to the main power conduit.
That's tiny. I'm plugging it in? Use plug on... oh.
I can't do anything there.
Switches. Tubes.
They look like they're offline, just like everything else. They must be cold to the touch. I don't want to break them.
We've got a box.
Just an ordinary crate, probably big enough to support my weight.
It's a conduit. Or maybe the plug goes in the conduit.
I'll have to get up there first. I'll have to get up. It won't reach up there.
Won't reach. Alright. Hinge?
That's what keeps the ladder locked in place. I can't reach that from down here.
Yeah.
Looks like that's the only way up to that little balcony.
Now there's another ladder down this way. Oh. Broken ladder.
Looks like I'm not going up that way. Looks like I'm not going... Maybe there's another way to go up.
Maybe.
Looks like I'm... I have no idea what this thing does. This machine is offline. I don't want to break it.
Another machine.
I think this is the main power generator for this part of the tower. I had to fix one of these during the war. That blank light should be red right now, so I'm guessing it's disconnected. Looks like I'm not going up that way. The only thing that I can do with this is flip the switch.
Is that what we're gonna do? There's a door.
Might be some useful supplies in there.
Hmm.
These chains are keeping the door in place.
Oh, damn.
These chains are keep...
Well, I can't... Wait, there's a chains.
These chains are...
Remove the chains?
That chain's not going to come off easily.
Shoot it. Good man. Can I take the chains? No?
The only thing useful in there is an extension plug.
That is going to be very useful, actually.
There's an extension plug here. It looks like it might be useful.
Yep, we're gonna use that downstairs. Anything else?
Everything else in there is useless junk. Everything.
Can I flip the switch?
The only thing that I...
I guess not.
This machine is offline.
Well, I guess we have to plug it in. Extension cord with a plug.
The pipe is too big to tie to the cord.
I wasn't going for the pipe, actually. Let me just look at this.
A sturdy pipe.
Wait.
Any loose wires around here?
Yep. There you go. End of plug.
It's connected into the bottom plug.
Take?
It won't reach up there.
Can't reach it. So the box. I thought maybe we could take it.
I can't climb the ladder from here. I'll have to bring the ladder down somehow.
Can we reach the hinge?
It's still out of reach.
Can we use the pipe on the hinge? Pipes and kicking things is the best thing.
Looks like that's the only way up to that little balcony.
Now, how do we... Don't I have to have this first?
I'll have to move the box farther left first.
I was gonna just get down. I want to take that so I can bring it.
It won't reach up there.
No, this plug.
It won't reach.
All right, go up the ladder. Isn't that why we use an extension cord so we'll reach up there?
It's empty. It's missing a plug.
Yeah, I want to put that in there.
It's empty.
It's empty.
The plugs must be connected to another part of the station. These might come in handy.
Oh.
Oops. I'll just put these back.
Good idea. I'll just put these back. Anything else to look at? So, a conduit...
It's empty.
It's missing a plug. So we got this plug, and we got that plug.
I'll have to go down there first. I can't reach that.
Yeah. Maybe I do have to move the box? To throw it up? I mean, I'm just gonna grab it and climb up the ladder. I don't know why it's be so difficult.
It won't reach up.
It will. Use plug on.
I can't do it.
Use plug on ladder?
It won't reach that far up the ladder.
Are you sure? Alright, move this. Alright, guys, let's figure this crap out.
It won't reach. I should get on the box first.
Okay. Yep.
It won't reach.
Wait, did I see opening? There's an opening.
There's a little opening on the left side of that balcony. It might prove useful.
Gotcha. Can we just, like, throw it up there, I guess?
It's still not getting up there.
Are you kidding me?